Willett, what do you know about these apes?
No. No, they'll rip you in two. I'll tell you this, though. They go down with a headshot. Anything else, you better empty that clip.
But if we hit them hard, they'll run, right? Just leave.
Run? No. We meet up with them. We're in for a nasty fight.
You want to know what to do if one of them grabs you?
Let me guess, Reeves. Scream?
Sure. It makes you feel better.
What happened?
They attacked us. They ran off. We beat them.
Yeah, maybe.
We should get the hell out of here.
Camp is close. We can still.
Sons. Listen. Me.
Oh. Listen to Clarence. Take
what the hell happened? We found the apes all right. Tracked them straight into an ambush.
Where's Isaac?
I'm sorry. Isaac didn't make it. Two dead in 24 hours. God, Jess. I know, and they're still out there. But for now, we have to take care of everyone here.
Jess!
We gotta start protecting ourselves and fast. Get people looking for ways that apes can break into this town.
Okay. I'll get people to help, but we have to take precautions.
All right. Jess, you gotta get this town safe again. Now, it could be Oswald, and I'll help you with that.
I thought you might have ideas. Let's hear them.
Look, when the apes find you, and they will find you, they're gonna come after you. So unless you got guns on all these walls, and I do mean all these walls, it's just a matter of time before they're in here.
Okay, but hang on. We can't just hole up in here, waiting. We need to send out patrols.
He's right. What are we supposed to do? Sit on the wall 24/7, guns pointed at nothing? We send out patrols.
Patrols? You must be ape hunters.
We send out patrols. Surely it's safer that way.
It's a bad call, Jess.
You two thinking you'll stay?
Nah. Think we'll take our chances elsewhere. Let's go, Reeves. It's on you now.
Why are you letting them go?
It's okay. I got this. Trust me.
Thank you.
You did this!
Tola. Ape. Not fight. Ape.
Brutus!
Rainey, what's going on?
Jess, you've seen what those apes can do. I figure we need to use everything we got. Otherwise, next time.
Wait a second, Rainey. You're handing these out? To the whole compound? It's overkill.
Better safe than dead. Especially if we go after them right where they live.
We're not going anywhere. Not for now.
This is war, Jess! We don't have a damn choice here. It's kill them, or they are gonna kill us.
No. We do have a choice. No one wants more bloodshed.
So, we just sit back and we wait for them. That your plan?
The apes attacked us because we attacked them. Can't you see that? I'll make the calls, Rainey. You just make sure you and your men are on board.
Dear, at least carry a decent weapon.
All right. For defense.
All right, it's your call, but yes, God. If you're wrong, and they come for us.
If I'm wrong, then we'll fight them off. And then we'll follow them back into the forest, find their camp, and then we'll hunt them down like rats.
Is dead. Tola is leader now. Warrior. Clouds, come.